The MOU signing is an initiative under the TIPNG's Promoting Anti-Corruption and Integrity Strategies, or the PAIS Project. TIPNG CEO Arianne Kassman said this new partnership signifies the proactive steps being taken by the IICAC Office to respond to TIPNG's call to enable greater integrity in the operation of the mandate. The IICAC Office was re-established by the NEC in 2018 for the purpose of administering and facilitating the establishment of the ICAC Proper to combat corruption.